Okay, and here we are back again with Ultimate Admiral's Dreadnoughts and the Destroyer Attack. Attacking convoy with Destroyer Flotilla. Well, we already did the shells and torpedoes and completed our mission, so even if we don't make it with this, we won. This gave you plus 10 tech, plus 4 tech. Shells and explosives. Torpedo 2. They're the same. Plus 5 gun damage. Plus 2.5, 6. So, yeah, we're just a little. Alright, let's do this. Take our destroyer. Oh, we still got Krupp 4. Alright. So. 30. Let's go. Main tower. Do the advanced tower 1. Do the secondary tower 4. Not really worried about torpedoes. Funnels. How about a big funnel? Alright. Main guns. We'll go 5 inches again. One in the bow. One in the stern. And torpedo launchers. I'm wondering. Well, these weigh 12 tons, 37 tons, so that's actually. There. 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 Aft weight offset. Can we move this there? Move this there? Move this there? Move this forward? And move the gun. Move the gun to like there. Get some aft weight offset. 0.9. Okay, that's a lot better. Alright, what's our 34% engine efficiency? Krupp 4. Yeah, fine. Oh. Torpedo 18 inch. No! Go away! Back! There. No. Back. Back. Get away. Lidite 2. I don't know. Okay. Two destroyers again. Alright, can we get. Alright, electrohydraulic, semi-auto, 21-inch torpedo tubes. Fast. Rangefinder. And I guess that. Displacement 1850 tons. Armor didn't really seem to help that much. Fifteen tons of armor. Surface visibility, conning tower. Torpedo spotting. Hull form stability, turning slowdown. Base accuracy, 9, aiming speed 11, communications. Where's 36, 40, plus 45 aiming speed, 1500 meters. 2 times 1, 3 times 3. Secondaries. Minus 1 torpedo damage, receive damage control. Minus 30% fire chance. Reinforced bulkheads, that takes our, where'd that go? Minus 35%. What if we go with reinforced bulkheads? 2. Ship's overweight. Alright, can we up our displacement just a little bit? Come on. 1924, 1950, 1963, 2002. All right. Forward offset is now 1.1%. That's the only place that gun can go. Never mind. All right. Can I put another gun? Like right in here? Let's just, let's just go for it. The Italians. Enemy spoke to the north. What's the range of my 9.9 kilometers? Well, that's not a lot. Let's go 3. Oh, I didn't really want to. What are you, Oh. Well, darn. There's the 5 transports. Shoot, okay. Let's go here. All right. Pause. I'm pretty sure, yep, pretty sure that's the one. So, oop, no, torpedoes. Torpedoes, shift, right click. All right, let's alter our course here. And let's make smoke. And I already got hit. Kind of a waste of what we did there with torpedoes. This is bad. You're going back. You're sinking. You're gone. Did you get torpedoes? Yes, you did. Where did you? Bad shape. You're in really bad shape. Any sign of torpedoes? Oh, wow. Oh, this is about gone. Hmm. Yeah, 2,200. Wow. You're barely afloat. 6-inch gun, 2,900 damage. 2%. I don't know if I can survive long enough to get another torpedo attack off or not. I don't think the torpedoes did anything. Just chewing me up. 6-inch, 5-inch, 3-inch, 2-inch. Just really. Let's just finish it off here. If we do get torpedoes off, we're not going to be able to. Let's try it again. Same ship, same design. Okay, let's step it up to 2. Let's put our torpedoes on off. Oh, okay. Alright, wait. Alright, wait. Wait for it. Okay. 6.6 kilometers. Alright. Shift. Right? Shift. Oops. Shift, right click, torpedoes. Speed 3. Full turn. Oh, whoops. Normal. Stay away a little ways. Oh. Torpedo. Yeah, we sunk a transport. Just charge in and torpedoes aren't ready yet. How are your torpedoes? You're close. Okay, torpedoes are charged. Uh-oh. Your torpedoes are almost charged. Range? 6.8 kilometers. There you go, your torpedoes. One more spread. We sunk another transport by torpedoes. Okay, let's go that way. Turn the flagship. One hit for 18 damage. One torpedo. Two torpedoes. Smoke on. I don't think you haven't received any damage whatsoever. Okay, you're out of torpedoes. We don't wind up sinking transports. You're all out of torpedoes. You're on fire. Are you still the flagship? Nope. Nope, I don't know. There are either you've avoided them all, or... You're just getting chewed up. Yeah, we have nothing left. We can't even... Oh, and he's got torpedoes too? Huh? Well, I have no torpedoes, so we'll just... Where are you? Buffet. Destroyed the torpedo. Yeah, just gonna get the snot beat out of us here. There's just so many. Oh, torpedo, 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 and I can't. I'm gonna get. Transport, both of them sinking. All right, let's go plus 5. Smoke up again. Oh no. Okay, ship's overweight by 2 gat. I can't put a dual. Do have a rangefinder, right? Okay. Electro-hydraulic turrets. All right, minus 17% traverse speed. Go with that. Can we 24 tons? It's 20 tons. No, probably won't let me put it anywhere. Yeah. All right, my torpedo launchers. There are 3 tube torpedoes. So it gives me 9 torpedoes. Which is 243 tons. And for ...143 tons, I can put 4 and 5 deck torpedo launchers on. And this is 21,000, and this is 2115, and this is, well, price is not really important. I wonder if I take these off and put on a 4 deck, probably reverse that, 5 deck. Or 21-inch. What if I go 22-inch? Nope, gonna be 21-inch. Alright, let's try it again. Click to continue. Start battle. Enemy spotted at the north. No. Put that on off. Wait, what? Am I going the wrong way? Yeah, kind of. Stop. Where are you? Okay, you're that. So we want to shift. We want to on normal turn hard. Go back. What did you fire your torpedoes on? You fired them on the transport, didn't you? Who's my lead ship? fired your torpedoes. You wasted your torpedoes. All right. Okay. Three. One. Yeah, you're not showing up anywhere yet. Okay, torpedoes off. Okay, speed 2. Okay, shift, right click, torpedoes normal. Smoke up. Turning fire, aren't you? You're not, but you are. Oh, okay, just, what are you doing? Aren't you, you're returning fire, but yeah, you're. Torpedoes los. And Come on. You have received damage. Are you gonna get hit? Oh. Dip. Let's go this way. All right, let's cut you, detach you. No. Have you go that way. You just somehow dumb lucked those torpedoes. Now they've lost one destroyer, and they've lost two transports. Okay, smoke on. Can we bow on to it? Gonna get our tubes loaded in time. Come on, hit. One torpedo been hit by seven. Oh, if we can just last a little bit longer, but we just got hit. Oh no, I did the wrong thing. I turned and I'm gonna get hit. Did I get hit by torpedo? No. Do we launch? I don't think you're going to get away from this one. I don't know if I'm going to survive this pass. Yes. Yes. No. No. Oh, well. Well, we gave it the good try. Nah. We already got it once. Three tries and being sunk. Well, okay. I suppose, you know, if I played a lot, we'll do better, but we got on the first one, so there you go. Hope you enjoyed the battles, and if you did, remember to hit that like button, and feedback, comments, suggestions. Yeah, I know, slow down, but I don't, my mind thinks speed is life, that they have a hard time trying to target you, but we're so close. Of course you can. Well, anyway. So, subscribe if you desire. We got, just a bunch of unknowns. Got 1, 2, 3, 5. They're still, we know something about them. And just a whole bunch of, they've changed this to unknowns now. So, again, I hope you enjoyed it. I thank you for watching, and that's going to be the end of this particular video.